Minneapolis is known for good eats. Soul Bowl in the North Loop is no exception. Fans of the popular restaurant rave about the food having the perfect twist.
One of those things would be using Chinese five spice and the candy yam sauce. That may not be something that's traditional for people, but flavor-wise, it makes perfect sense.
Owner Gerard Class says serving the Minneapolis community for the past 2 years has been a treat.
I also always enjoy that smile or the power that food has to like change somebody's day.
But fans of their soul food come from all over the metro. That's why they've expanded and set up shop in Richfield.
To be able to get our customers that are in the Bloomington, Richfield, Burnsville area, we know it can be a trek, and some people don't like to deal with the hustle and bustle of downtown.
Nestled in a quiet neighborhood, this new restaurant is mostly takeout, catering to people who want soul food on the go. The Build Your Own menu lets you choose any item to create a custom bowl with a variety of vegetarian and vegan options.
Sometimes soul food can get a stigma for being unhealthy.
While the new location is great, Class says expanding is about more than another location on the map. It's about keeping tradition alive too.
There's less and less people cooking those family recipes, and that's a lot of my heritage is passed down through these recipes that I've been entrusted with. So to be able to share that, make sure soul food continues to live on here in Minneapolis is super important to me.
My gosh, guys.